Hey guys, today I'll show you video on how can you do this house wiring connection. One switch, two switch, one bulb. That is one way, two ways connection. That is two ways connection. I'll be showing you first apparatus required. This is MCB, miniature circuit breaker. This is the source supply where you can. This is used for cutoff. Like we'll have a switches at home. I'll show you first. I'll explain you what is the application at home. See, you have a bedroom in which your bedroom will be far and switches will be far. So you can set up these switches at one side, if you one side with this near your door, one more near your bedroom. Suppose when you are sitting on your bedroom and you close from that side, also the switch gets off. Even this side also switch gets off. That is for this is the major application of this. Now I'll show you how can you do that. This is a copper wire,
insulator.
I will show you now how can you do your house wiring connection. This is just a sample. How you have internal wiring in your home. First apparatus is this is copper wire. This is insulated by plastic out of that. This is insulated because you should not getting sharp when you touch this. Now I'll show you. This is switches. This is bulb. Bulb holder. This is connections. Then what we can do is crisscross connection between this switch and this switch, so that if you on from this side also your bulb goes. If you on from this side also your bulb goes. This is like crisscross connection. This is what your bulb goes. If this is what your bulb, you can on from any switch, you can off from any switch. Your negative goes to positive of this switch. Negative is connected to positive.
Start.
See, I am done with the connections. I will review connections what I have made. This is MCB. Then the positive end of this goes to negative end. Then the negative end of this goes to bulb. Then what you need to do is connect these two switches. Positive goes to negative and negative goes to positive. That is crisscross connection of positive to negatives. Positive goes to negative, negative goes to positive. Are you able to see this black line? Connected to positive or negative, then this one negative to positive. Then with this crisscross connection, then one more negative of this is connected to positive. Now I'll show you how can you see this. First, on MCB. You are done with on MCB, your bulb works. This bulb works on both connections, this connection, this connection. If I switch off this, it goes off. Switch on this, it works. Switch off this. Before concluding this video, I'll tell you a few precautions during this. First thing is earthing. To get this earthing, you need to wear shoes or slippers, which decrease the contact. You should not get directly contacted your neck with ground. So that is called earthing. You should wear your shoes. Then you should not touch directly with your hands. These wires have high tension current in them. So you need to test this with tester. tester, then you need to touch this. And before doing this connection, make sure that MCB is off. Do these connections with MCB off. Thank you. Like my video, share my video.